Monica Vernon is a Democratic contender in the U.S. House race for Iowa. She's from Cedar Rapids and served on the Cedar Rapids City Council for 7 years. Running against incumbent Rod Blum, she hopes to stand out to voters. Monica Vernon says she's looking to take care of Iowans by bringing their interests to the U.S. House of Representatives.
We need to make sure that we invest in our people and in our communities. And that's what I know how to do, and that's what I want to do.
She believes it's important to make college more affordable and to make it easier for young people to refinance their college debt.
Right now, you can refinance a mortgage, but you can't refinance your college debt. We need to make sure that we can do that.
She says she wants to ensure that Social Security and Medicare continue to be funded.
We want it to be there for kids your age, but all the way through, we've made a great promise to people, and we need to keep that.
Monica Vernon supporter Phyllis Lee believes Vernon will do very well in the House.
I just believe in the Democrat Party, and I have met Monica, and she seems like a very nice person.
Vernon says she's prepared to work with people across the aisle to get things done.
We need to all work together to move forward as a country.